Good afternoon. My name is Mohammad Abedi. I'm an industrial engineer that I've been working for 10 years in Isamob company, one of the largest classic home furniture factory in Iran, an area of 7,000 square meters and 6 floors. We produce home furniture such as sofa, table, buffet, showcase, chair, armchair, and so on. When I started my job at the company 10 years ago, it was a small factory with 50 employees managed by traditional structure. The furniture industry is one of the most traditional industries in Iran. It was a hard pass for me because I had to implement the scientific concepts on a conventional framework. After 10 years, the company is one of the best known furniture companies in the country, with 20 branches all around Iran. Now 200 employees are working in an expanded, modernized company. However, we believe improvement has no end. The journey is never ending. Now I have to leave the company after 10 years. It is a bit hard for me. They are like my family. I feel the factory and I both grew up together, step by step. I love them, but now it is time for me to open a new door. I will move to Stockholm in early September 2021, so I have to find a good job. I aim to apply to a forward-looking company to gain experience in a more advanced and competitive area. But now I want to introduce our company. This is Isamob.